I'm going to teach you the proper techniques for catching a moth. As you can see, they're very evasive and flamboyant. I have no idea what that means, but it just sounds cool. Alright.
In order to catch a moth, you must first become the moth. Are you ready, disciple?
I am ready, Sensei.
Let's do this. Light! 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 Light!